Hey, Devil Eye, what's up, buddy? I love this game so much it chokes me up sometimes. Does anyone know the Valheimlich maneuver? So terrible. Ithris, thank you very much for that. I appreciate it. You're the worst, also. Thanks for supporting the mod team. It's a little more, it's a little slower, but it's so much safer just running with your weapons out. Sometimes it's so finicky in getting your weapons out in time. Oh, I'm fighting them. Yeah, fighting the rock.
Good shit.
You guys keep fighting each other. I'm gonna run on by, don't mind me. Thank you, I just done with a 5 bomb. Thank you, bud. I also want to find one of these mountain caves. They must be pretty rare. There's the mouse. Love exploring and building, then you probably absolutely love this game. Does this count as mountain or plains? Oh. Give me that queen bee. Give me that queen bee. I'm gonna make some sweet honey out of that queen bee. Beehive going. Get the egg? I did. Indubitably. I wonder if this island has, I doubt it, but I wonder if that island has a mountain on it. Maybe. We gotta, honestly, we should probably try to go further out. Our chances. So we have a portal down to here. But I wonder if we should take that and then maybe look around down here, because that's pretty far away from the center. I feel like if we find a mountain down there, it'll probably be a... Oh, I got an egg. I'm gonna run my ass home. Damn. We'll do that. We'll break down our boat. We'll take the pieces with us. And we'll go way south. First, we're going to make some serious gear upgrades. We're going to get a silver shield, a nice new shield. We'll see if we can upgrade that. I want to upgrade that as far as we can. And then we also want need to make this new frost hammer thing. Be fun. Nasty Cactus, thank you for the 10 months, buddy. Appreciate you, dude. Silver shield allows you to change the something on the face of the shield, really? Is that egg 2 or 3? This is egg 3. Oh, I got a stack of 50? Okay. Take it. Our path earlier. Nice. Did you lower the grass detail to sea mushrooms or for performance? 100% sea mushrooms. This game has zero performance issues that I've seen. Perfectly normal thing that happens to trees. Hey, Pastore, what's up, buddy? All right, well, we'll do all this. All right, what do we need for you? An ancient bark, 30 silver, 5 in your flesh, and how many freeze clam? Uh-oh, we have 5 freeze clam. Doing it live. I'll show you for the shield. Isn't there a silver shield? Oh, there's not a silver shield. Oh, it's already at the top. Whoops. Okay. Didn't see it. A little bit of an upgrade. Okay. That's pretty rude. Sunset's pretty, huh? Oh, man. Great. Yeah, I should build an armor stand. I should definitely do that. Under attack. Son of a biscuit. These guys. I can't wait to get to planes and get these stone down, because then I can actually build walls and stuff so they don't have to freaking... I have big plans for this base, but I need more stone. I don't want to half-ass it. Hell yeah, I got a portal to go upstairs. Gotta go up in style, my dudes. Does the game feel overwhelming to you in solo? Feels great, it's expansive. Okay. Let's get this done. Need to make more. Give me more sausages. Sausages are entrails, boar meat, and thistle. entrails, boar meat, and thistle. We're gonna have to get some more thistle soon. Money, money, money.
Stuff.
Jeff, good to see you, bud. Thank you very much for playing some chat, love. Oh, LTU, my dude. Trying to get that pizza, Siri-chan. I know you're not trying to get that pizza, Siri-chan. Farmer, hell yeah, dude. Farmer Co, man. You're saying I'm a bad farmer. Oh, well, you suck. See, that one grew. Here. Okay. Oh, no, it didn't. That's strange. I don't know why that's not working. I've planted them a lot closer in the past. Like, look, these two are right next to each other. That's weird. That's really weird. I don't know. Check for a rock? Oh. Dude. Wow.
Wow.
It's actually growing. Dude, that was incredibly smart. Thank you. I'll fix the hole later, but that was incredibly smart. That was some damn good thinking. There we go. Okay, great. What's funny is if that guy had not said that and I had not checked for that, I would have probably spent the rest of this playthrough planting things there, being like, that's weird. Why is this one spot never working? This is so strange. Like the entire time, a whole freaking time. That would have been exactly what I would have done. Every single time. And I would have been confused every single time. Game's buggy. What a weird game. Guess it's early access. Blah, 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 blah. I would have said it just like that too. Okay, how do we want to do this? We want to teleport down. We need to bring really nothing new. Titanic all over again? It is. Take it. Okay. Get some rest before we go. Let's just pull this crap away first.